Hey, it's Kaylee. When solving equations, it's super important that we keep both sides of the equation equal. We're going to learn how to do that in this lesson. Let's go. Let's say we have a scale like this one with two different sets of blocks on either side. And when the scale is flat like this, that means both sides are equal mass. We know that each of the blue blocks has a mass of 1, but we need to know how much mass the pink block has. How do you think we can figure out the mass of the pink block? Well, the first thing we need to do is get the pink block alone on one side of the scale. But what happens if we remove just those 4 blue blocks? The scale will tilt. If the scale was equal before and we take away the blue blocks from just one side, now we've made the scale unequal. All we know is that the pink block has less mass than the 8 blue blocks. But we still don't know how much mass the pink block has. What do we have to do to make the scale balanced again? Well, we removed 4 blue blocks from the left side, so we need to do the same thing to the right side. So now we've removed 4 blocks from the left side and from the right side. And what happened to our scale? It's balanced again. And that means both sides have equal mass. So now we can determine the mass of the pink block. 1 pink block is the same as 4 blue blocks. And each blue block has a mass of 1 kilogram. So that means the pink block has a mass of 4 kilograms. So what was the important thing we needed to do in order to find the mass of the pink block? Yeah, we needed to remove 4 blocks from both sides of the scale. Now let's think about our scale in a more mathematical way. So here we have the same picture, but let's write this picture out as an equation. Yes, we can do that. So I'm going to use a pink square here to represent my unknown mass, the pink block. So I have pink square plus, what else do I have on the left side? Yeah, I have 4 blocks here, and each of these blocks weighs 1 kilogram. So I'm going to say plus 4 kilograms here is equal to, what do I have over here? 8 of those blue blocks, each worth 1 kilogram. So I have 8 kilograms on the right side of the scale. Now I need to solve this equation here for my pink square. So to do that, I need to get the pink square all by itself on one side of the equation. So that means I need to get rid of this plus 4 kilograms. How can I undo plus 4 kilograms? Yeah, I can use the inverse operation and I can subtract 4 kilograms. But can I subtract 4 kilograms just from the left side? What happened when we took these 4 blocks away? Yeah, that's right, the scale tilted, right? It was no longer equal. So to keep my scale equal, if I take 4 kilograms from the left side, I have to take 4 kilograms from the right side as well. And that keeps my scale equal and balanced. So now let's go ahead and do our arithmetic. I have 4 kilograms minus 4 kilograms. That's going to cancel out to 0. So I'm left with the pink square all by itself is equal to, what is 8 kilograms minus 4 kilograms, just 4 kilograms. So that is our answer. And that's the same answer we got before when we used our blocks. So perfect, we did it right. You're ready to do some practice doing the same thing to both sides of the equation. Have fun and remember to always be clever. Hey.